want to start it on the other side of the field?
It's up to you. I'm not gonna get down because I don't want to get bitten by the mosquitoes.
I'm gonna start it on the other side because there's more room to fly it. If you start down there, you have a little more.
Good parking job, Michael.
Thank you. Thoughts of myself. Alright.
Let's go fly kite.
Kite?
Well,
probably kite. Yeah. Where's the iPod?
You need to clear plastic tape just for
now. Why not?
You have to put it out. Yeah, okay, whatever. It's just because there's glass.
That's fine.
Yeah. Is it recording?
Yes, we're recording. All right.
Is it?
Yep. Yeah. All right, then you go like this. Yeah. Here, hold it. Yeah. Hold that there. Hold that right there. That should hold.
Yeah. Check the center. Check the
center. Balance. That's decent.
That's too heavy.
It's alright. It's always still heavy.
We can correct that with this.
An adjustment. We can do this.
Then this plane will be, because especially the extra weight, the tail heavy plane.
Check it. Good. It's fine, honestly. It's fine.
That's fine, yeah.
Alright, take this. Alright.
Ready? Check left, right aileron.
You'll launch, right, launch it that way because the wind's going that way.
All right, let's go.
Or maybe against the wind. Should it be against?
Yeah, it should be against.
So we'll start it down here. Ooh. Oh, that's not even.
What?
It's like it's nothing. It's like normal.
That's gonna be good footage, man.
If I can see the airplane.
Watch the iPod fall off.
If it starts hanging, oh my gosh. Have you ever tried to do a loop-de-loop?
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it with the iPod. It's gonna stall and then it's gonna fall. Like, yeah, it's a little bit heavier.
You can feel it?
Yeah. Yeah, not worth it.
Yeah, it stalled and then...
Yeah. Shit, the wing. Wing. Something snapped. Ailerons. Just bring it down. Throttle down.
It's throttled down. Okay.
The wings fell off. Shit. That's it.
My god.
Drop down.
Nice landing!
Alright.
What happened?
Do you want me to take it off or no? We need tape. Do we have that clear tape? No, we don't. We just need some duct tape.
Alright, well, whatever. I mean, we got footage, so.
Yeah, I saw the wings flapping.
No, not tape.
With the
not
camera.
Tape,
not
tape. Not tape, trust me.
Why not?
No, not tape.
Just a little bit
tape. No, look, I'll show you. I'll show you what to do.
Why not just a little bit of tape here?
Trust me.
It'll save your life.
I know, but trust me on what I'm about to do. See this?
Don't put tape.
The wings fell off.
They just almost fell off through the flight.
Put this here.
Yeah, but look, tape is so much better. Look. Let me just do like that.
I know.
Can I just put this tape here? Just...
We didn't put the toothpick on this time. I put elastic bands, and the thing just
when they were
pushed backwards.
When they were descending,
so the elastic's still on.
When they were descending, the wings started flapping off the plane.
Did you get the thing?
Yep.
There goes your iPod.
Your iPod, I gotta see that piece.
No, I have no clue.
Probably.
Yeah. Is that my runner?
I was about to say, don't pull up too hard. Your wings are gonna come off.
But somebody didn't listen.
Oh, okay, wait.
iPod's fine.
iPod's fine.
William, what's that piece
over
there?
Not so much.
Same thing happened to my
friend. Well, the wings got torn off.
You laughing?
Oh, I'm laughing. This is so funny, man. Okay. Rather tore off. Wait, we can still tape it together. No, look, this prop isn't even broken.
I'm pretty sure you need a rubber.
Yeah, tug the boat.
Yeah, then tug the line.